How to move things by ender chests. You have two ender chests. Put something in them, one. And then, in that chest, break the chest that they were in. Place a chest next to the one that they used to be in. In this one. And then go into this one, you found them. Go into this one, you found them. Break the two they weren't in, and you transferred stuff by ender chests. The end of the video. Bye. Please like and subscribe.